been cornered thousands of criminals who knew everything about their victims. But I've met very few victims who know anything about criminals. This show is going to change all of that. So get ready. What you're about to see will open your eyes to the world of crime.
Okay, this appears to be a 1998 black Mercedes sedan.
The streets of L.A. are full of luxury cars, but this one is running from the police.
Okay, just put another intersection.
In the passenger seat is a rising rap star, and he's wanted for carjacking and drug charges.
This is unbelievable. He's just cruising in the wrong lane.
When officers came looking for him, the rapper hopped in his car and told his partner, "Who's the cop?" Due to the graphic nature of this program, viewer discretion is advised.
The video camera is running.
What you're about to see in this experience is real. Real cops. Real crooks. Real cases. Everything from state-of-the-art training to terrifying shooting.
Can I put your banana? Have for your, so that's a carrot. So have for your carrot.
The most bizarre and unusual crimes ever captured on tape. High-speed chases. Robbery in progress. From impossible rescues to insane crimes of passion. We've gathered this amazing video from departments all over the world. Much of it has never been seen outside the law enforcement community.
What? What?
What you see may shock you.
You want to play?
Anger you. But we bring it to you for one reason. Because knowledge is power. A power that could save your life.
Here's your carrot. Here's your carrot. I'm going to do it.
In my 27 years in law enforcement, I've seen the tragedy of crime compounded by ignorance. Because if people don't know the dangers of crime, then they can't protect themselves. In the next hour, we're going to show you close up the world of crime and criminals. So get ready to get ready.
Smithfield, North Carolina. In the history of terrifying pursuits, there has never been a chase like this. It's extraordinary for one reason. The suspect driving this car is only 12 years old. The boy stole the car only minutes ago, and though he can barely see over the steering wheel, he sure can't reach the gas pedal. Right now, it's floor.
It was more or less, he was running from the police. He wasn't going to stop. Yeah, I tried to stay on him, but it's not
good. He maneuvers a stolen sedan like a maniac, barreling through intersections, racing through school zones, and flying over railroad tracks at over 90 miles an hour.
Now the banana?
One slight over correction.
What? You're not here for fun. Go play with your toys. Play with them.
The police are torn. How do you chase a 12-year-old child? All they can do is try to stop him before he hurts himself or somebody else. But now, the faster they chase him, the wilder he gets. But right now, officers have no choice but to keep a safe distance and hope their flashing lights and siren will be enough to warn oncoming vehicles. But at these speeds, that's almost impossible. Here the boy jets past the pickup truck and cuts over just in time to avoid an oncoming victory. The combined speeds of these vehicles would have been like hitting a brick wall at over 150 miles an hour.
Wow.
Somebody
should have fun?
Is not really thinking about
your play?
As a normal person probably would or should.
It's a nightmare trying to chase someone who has no skill and no fear. He barrels up behind a
well, play with your toys.